we will solve some Boolean expression. The questions are given, a Boolean expression will be given to us, and we have to simplify these expression. In order to simplify the expression, we must know the basic postulates of Boolean algebra. So these are the basic postulates. First you should go through these postulates, then you will be able to understand the concept of simplification of Boolean expression. Just note down these. Okay, now an expression is given, AB plus AB bar plus A bar C plus A bar C bar. Now what we have to do, we have to simplify this expression. So very simple expression I have taken. So let us solve this. Now we can see AB plus AB bar, A is common. So we can write it B plus B bar plus A bar is common. So write A bar C plus C bar. Now we know that B plus B bar is 1. According to complementarity law, B plus B bar is 1. C plus C bar is also 1. So apply complementarity law. So this can be written 1 plus A bar 1. Now we know that A dot 1 is A, A bar dot 1 is also A bar, means these will remain same. Now the same complementarity law we can apply again, A plus A bar is 1. So after simplification of this Boolean expression, the result is 1. If any Boolean expression results give the results 1, then we can say this is a tautology. This is also a very important concept. If any Boolean expression after solving the result you are getting 1, then we can say it's a tautology. Now let us take one more example. This is the second example which we have to minimize or simplify. AB whole bar plus B bar plus AB. So first we have to apply here De Morgan's law. So when you apply De Morgan's law here, it will be A bar plus B bar plus B bar is already here plus AB. Now B bar plus B bar, we can write it B bar. So A bar plus B bar plus AB. Next, A bar plus, here you can see we can apply third distributive law. What is that? P plus P bar Q is equal to PQ. P plus Q. P plus P bar Q is equal to P plus Q. This is the third distributive law. So this law can be applied here. When you apply this law here, it will be B bar plus A. B bar plus A. Now A bar plus A is 1 plus B bar. And when you add 1 in anything, it will be only 1. So this is the second example. Once try yourself. This is our third example, AB plus AC whole bar plus AB bar C into AB plus C. This expression we have to minimize. Okay. See, AB write as it is plus. Now remove this bar by using De Morgan's law. So it will be A bar plus C bar Now multiply this into this bracket. So A B bar C A B plus A B bar C into C. When we multiply this, so we will get this. Okay. Now write it as it is. A B plus A bar plus C bar plus. Now you can see in this B bar B. When you multiply B with B bar, it will be 0. So this B bar and B will give you 0. And when we multiply 0 into this expression, it will be 0. So we can write it 0. Plus A bar A B bar C into C. Now we know that C dot C is equals to C. We can write it A B bar C. Okay. Now we can apply third distributive law in this. What is third distributive law? P plus P bar Q is equal to P plus Q. So this we can apply here. So it will be A bar plus B plus C, C bar plus A B bar C. Okay. Now we will write it like A bar plus C bar plus B plus B bar AC. What I did here, I just changed the place of B and this time I write B bar AC. Now also the meaning is same. Now what we have to do, we can apply the same law in this expression. Here we can apply the third law of distribution. So this AC you can assume Q and this B is P. So this can be written B plus AC. And then remaining things will remain as it is. Okay. Now this can be written AC whole bar. De Morgan's law we applied here. Okay. Plus C bar plus B plus AC. Now what we are seeing here, AC bar AC, it means A plus A bar is 1. So this A, AC bar plus AC is nothing but 1. Plus C plus, no need to write this C bar. 1 plus B. So this 1 plus B is nothing but 1. Okay, students, if you have any doubt, you can write the doubt in the comment box.